I'm Yaseen Abdalla.
I'm Dylan Jacobs. We're part of the men's track and field team here at Tennessee.
You're going to be following us around today. A little light workout to start it off.
Yeah, we got a day in the life video coming, so we're about to head out for the workout. Let's have a good one.
To smoke all season in the mile. I've been begging to race him. Begging. He's like, my Achilles, my ankle, my calf. Something always hurts. Something always hurts.
Let him get wins. We need him to get wins.
Yeah, yeah, he's nope.
This guy. This guy set a number two in like 19th place. I don't want to hear him.
All right, so we're heading back to the complex right now. Just finished the workout, cool down. We got post run coming up. It's basically just dynamic and static stretches, making sure we're healthy coming out of the workout, going into the next couple days, and especially this race coming up this weekend.
So we're going to nutrition right now. There's snacks and stuff. We go after runs to fuel up, and then we'll probably get treatment. When Bethany's in the training room. And then Smokey's in a little bit, which is the dining room.
This is the weight room, it's where nutrition is. We'd be slinging iron in here, it's no big deal. The snacks are over there. But we really, it's more about working in here. There's no playing around.
Everyone does all their lifting,
yeah,
and everything.
All the lifting.
I do.
I've seen him maybe in here.
Pull up
I think I saw him
right
in September
pull
in here. It's
contest.
February now.
Pull up contest right now.
Oh, yeah? Oh, I would win.
All right, let's go.
No.
Ring on, I need to chalk up the hands.
No chalk. That's not natural.
Joe's in too.
Yeah.
He's an 800 guy, that's not fair.
I'm going last though, I just need to see what I need.
Joe actually does his lifting.
You're going first.
Rock, paper, scissors, go first. All right, let's go.
All that stuff I said about slinging iron, forget about it. Forget about it.
All the way down.
So Joe doesn't count. That doesn't count.
No, that's the bar.
Now your seed's ready.
Oh, we're counting. What?
That does not count. Drop down. No, that's 14. That's 14.
Okay, okay, okay.
14 and 14 and a half.
All right, you're done. You're done.
What the?
No.
That counts, Joe. Give me 15.
No.
That All right.
So I want you to know, though, I did pull-ups yesterday.
No, he didn't.
So I'm sore.
No, he ate Wendy's yesterday. He had lots of Wendy's yesterday.
I did pull-ups yesterday. That was after.
All the way down. Whoa.
It's on video.
11.
It's on video. That's how it always goes. All the talk, none of the performance. Oh my God.
Joe, I'll give it to him.
Okay, this is a nutrition center. The drinks are all here. Muscle milk and stuff. Snacks, lemon water, and hydration stuff is behind the counter.
Hi, I'm Rachel Sutliff. I'm a sophomore on the distance team. After workouts, I like coming in here and making a bagel right now, and then I'll go shower and get ready for the day.
This is our normal day. I have night class.
It's not that bad.
We count the ABCs.
He said count the ABCs. Yo, whoa, that's too much. That's why I said it.
Keep that in. So we're coming up to, we call him Dr. Klinks, his name. He's our team doctor. So we go there. If you need like MRIs, blood work, yeah, anything like that, he's our go-to guy for that.
This is where we got a couple of heat tanks, some, I think there's a cold underwater treadmills over there. This is where you can like aqua jog back and forth.
So yeah, this fills your gait analysis. You can see yourself through the screen. It's a really good tool for if you're hurt and you're trying to come back from injury, still stay fit. This is a good spot to go.
You got one of these.
And water.
I just like, you Venmo coach if you take one, so. turn on.
He's getting last.
Guess out of 15 how many I make.
Two or three?
Three. I say three.
Three? Okay.
Two.
Remember when he was talking about that pull-up challenge? He's pulling up like a little eighth grader?
No.
My little brother's 12. He would have dogged Dylan. It would have been nothing.
So we're out here practicing for the three-point contest.
This is practice for. Show us what you got. 3 days out from SECs, we're having a three-point contest. We all talk smack with each other, and we'll see who's the best three-point shooter.
We good.
Oh!
He can't perform. It got to him. The pressure got to him.
Nate needs one.
Panic now. Matt won. Nate and Dylan doing a tiebreaker. Shooting. Matt won. Dylan two. Nate three. Me four. Joe five. I broke seed. I don't know what to tell you. I was a little rusty. I'm at the hoop right
now. Lucky we're not playing one on one because I had dub all of them. All right.
Oh, he can't take the pressure. When the cameras are on, who gets it done? Who gets it done,
play,
Joe?
Let's play real bad.
Yeah, this is the stereo system we got. It goes hard.
See a bunch of these little food things just hover around campus all day.
See, it says don't park at any time here, but we're like that on this campus. They know you see.
Gotta let him out nice and safe.
Yo, you really waited for the camera to come
out. Yeah, so
today.
Basically, like, we have to keep him nice and cozy. The booster seat is in the shop right now, or he'd be in it.
This is towards the academic building. We're
Which
walking into right now. We come. My bad. I almost.
We've never opened the door before.
Usually, I open the door for Dylan.
Yeah,
so
he's not used to that.
So he's good at opening.
I'm pretty good at it. Like, I'll just stand here and make sure he gets in safely, and then I'll follow him. Ice it.
Someone in here?
Are you guys busy?
I'm in an interview right now. So what's up?
We're doing a day in the life, but we'll come in a bit. How long do you have?
Got about 20 minutes. Okay. Okay. On you?
Oh, yeah.
Ready? One, two, three.
Oh my god. Okay, yeah. Next spot.
Yeah, bro.
I'm the closer. I'm the closer.
Right handed?
Like.
Are you a lefty for real?
Yeah, I think it'll be fine.
Are you ready?
3, 2, 1. Wait.
I feel like.
I see.
No, because I'm a fighter. That's the thing. Like, I might be weaker, but my heart's in it. And that's the thing. Like, my elbow might have to snap for me.
Do the shot.
And swish, we just won the NBA Finals. Stop.
Hope you have any better SECs in your homework. They're all grad students, actually, so you're getting their master's degrees. See, sure that you can do both, get your master's degree and run track.
Yeah.
Higher education.
Big time.
Books in hand, we're going to Smokies to fuel up. Excited to study, but we gotta eat first.
Yeah, always study though. We gotta grind because we had practice already, had our three-point contest, pull-up contest, lunch, then it's time to hit the books, get A's.
Yo, Avion with a little lime, on the couch, earbuds, and I'm on a vibe, song got me gone, I don't know what I'ma write, as it flies on the sail, I look at the time.
Okay, I'm going to my material science and engineering classes in HSS. The boys are coming. They just want to learn about it. It's a nice day on campus today. One of my favorite things about campus is that everything is super close. We have the dorms and the track and the facilities right in that quarter. And like first class is right over here. Everything is really close. It's an easy walk for everywhere.
We're such good students that it's not even like our own classes we go to. We go to her classes.
I think we might ask her what her favorite metal is, I don't know. Or her favorite, like, Mario Kart character, but.
I just got out of class right now. I'm walking through Circle Park. It's a really nice place where people hammock and just lay around. There's a bunch of dogs out today, which is really exciting. One of my favorite things about this place is that it has a great view of the stadium, and it's just a great place that if you have any time that you can just chill out and hang out. So right now I'm walking to back to the facilities to do some homework and then get a massage and then have weights later.
Just got to double in, getting legs moving before weights in like 30 minutes. Mileage is going down for SECs, but not that much, so still got to double.
It's been 4 hours since Joe lost.
Make it, Joe has to make it. No.
In a three-point shootout, how are you feeling? Let's get a later recap, now that you've processed everything.
I just wanted to go one-on-one with Yaseen. I think the camera caught your form, and I think that they can kind of tell that, you know, you're
good form
really...
didn't do anything for you, though, did it?
All right, coming back, so we had lunch earlier, went for a double, and now we're getting in a lift session. It's going to be pretty light because it's before SECs, but still got to put in that work. I'm over here, I'm a loner, man. I'm a loner. Everyone else is out there talking. You gotta put the work in.
You're gonna come back to me and
messing
say
around.
My
back.
Push-ups. You already lost.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Contest he lost in an all-out strength contest. He's trying to, okay.
Push.
See that riz, bro? See that riz?
So we just finished with lift. That's gonna be it for the day. Thank you so much for following us around.
Weight, Smokies, run, double, we got a lot done.
Basketball, football.
But yeah, that's the video. Thanks for watching.